minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I am Vaos, and I'm still a little under the weather. I do apologize. I just found out that I don't have a cold. I actually have a respiratory infection. Yay, things just get better and better. Anyway, yes, part two of the landing on the moon with these rockets or the payloads. Before we get started, I did receive a couple of Google private messages asking me about what's all this gobbledygook over here. All these orbiting spacecraft, are they debris? What's going on? So, first up on our list, the orbital stations or orbital outposts, Star Rim 102, Hope 7. Next is our satellites, SATCOM 3000 series 1, 2, 3, and 4. Next up is our GEO satellite, GEOSATCOM 4000 series, in geosynchronous orbit around Kerbin. And finally, we have the Polar Trek vehicle, part of our Polar Trek videos, the Polar Challenger Explorer. Now, right off the bat, you can see that we have the Mooncat as well as the Luna base coming towards the moon roughly at the same time. So unfortunately, we're not going to be able just to control one and then the other. We're going to have to switch back and forth and control both of them roughly at the same time in order to get them both safely to the moon. So next, I will be speeding up this video to about 400% in order to save time. So here we go.